I can actually see under his gills, and that's creepy.